three simple bits of know-how, you can make sure your gerbil is happy, content, and thriving in your home. Gerbils need a special home called a gerbilarium. Here's a large gerbilarium. They need to be kept away from other animals in a quiet and comfortable place indoors. They're generally cleaner than other rodents and are active during the day. They enjoy digging, so you'll be able to see the tunnels in the gerbilarium. They'll need a good quality gerbil mix, like Pets at Home gerbil muesli. You can also give them very small amounts of fresh fruit and vegetables, like apples and carrots. But don't feed them too much fresh food, because they can get upset tummies. Gerbils like to hoard their food, so make sure you remove any old food daily. Also, remember to make sure your gerbils have fresh, clean water every day to quench their thirst. Gerbils are very sociable and naturally live in large family groups. A gerbil living on its own could become depressed and develop behavioural problems and in some cases poor health. They should be kept in single-sex pairs or groups who have grown up together. It's a good idea to buy them at the same time. For more tips and advice for your gerbil, pop into store or watch more of our helpful videos.